All right, 49-31. Can we do it? Can we do it? I think there's some padding in this run too that we can take out more or less easily. But we'll see what we got to deal with here. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, let's go. Let's go, nut. Felt like a pretty decent descent. Starting off with a very minor 0.3 ahead. That battery's gonna not come to us, so whatever. Nice. Okay. Good turbine. Oh, lost a tenth of a second, though. So maybe we shouldn't call it good. Oh, what? Why did that not grab him? Ugh. Doesn't matter. Don't need that battery. Alright. Good filament. We'll be gaining a couple seconds here. I'll go wait. Barely got through there without taking it down. Woof! Alright, well, I didn't know if I wanted to do that necessarily. Whatever. Okay. Reasonable capacitor. We're going to lose a few seconds, though, but we should still be in the green. Just barely, by a second and change. Almost turned around and shotgunned me straight into the floor. Eat shit, Embryo. Might be just barely scraping even on this one. Woof! Oh, 0.04 behind now. Okay. I see how it is. That battery, we don't need to grab it. I want to grab the next one now. Like this one. Hive. Might be just barely scraping even on this one, too. Oof. Well, at least we're losing less than a second at a kick here. Ah, shit, man. I should have watched where that one was. Last one, please. That was weird. Cleanup, looks like we're barely scraping even on this one, too. Oh, except we gained 0.13, so almost entirely at even. Alright. Weird how that turret appeared over there. bit too far off the left hand side. Whew, careful there. Oh, what the hell? Is there a rocket there? I've been too far ahead at my aim and not where I was going. Yeesh, very unfortunate level. Losing double digits? Wow, that's unusual. Digging myself a hole that's gonna be very tough to crawl back out of. Oh, alright, well, just missed that entirely, I guess. Excuse me, I was still flipping through that. Shitbag. It's kind of silly. Wasn't a great process, but we're pulling back most of it, so whatever. 35, and only 5 behind going into Vespi. That's alright. Considering we've got the drill that just fucking murders wasps. Oh, but it stops me right in front of, right in the middle of the swarm. That's not good. Try to wait that one out for a firepower. There we go. Woo! Careful there. My goodness. Whoa, that's getting really dangerous trying to weave between them flowers. Oh, we did it. Nice. Good Vespi. Real good Vespi. Bucko 2. No downs. Fresh gold. Firepower. easy. Watch the rockets now. Don't take a dump down from that shit anymore. A pretty good checkpoint. We might claw back a couple seconds, or 0.67 as the case may be, whatever. Fortunately, Peanut really doesn't have a wasp can quick kill unless you're drilling something really super big through it. Which in checkpoint, or not checkpoint, but transit really doesn't happen all too often. Fortunately, the fucking super powered magma gun here does quick work on him even after busting him open. So look at that. Like, so there's nothing left. Just give it a quick spray and it's gone. Pretty good transit. 204. Oopsie, totally fucking whiffed. Oh! Oh my goodness, wow. Alright, let's take the risk on that one, I guess. Did its job for me this time. Woo! Nice. There we go. Get that guy up there for me, please. Thank you. Nice. All right, that felt like a pretty good heat clear. Excellent. Gaining another eight and change. All right, well, we still got Revolution to deal with, though. It's still the biggest pain in the ass of Zone 3 here.
Deep, 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 deep
Oh shit. They whiffed that one. Oh man, that was very dangerous to hide there. Not a lot of space to work with. Factories on this level. Nice, good clear though. Shit. It's one of the better revolutions I've had on record here. 502 casual ass plus, recovering 6 and change. Alright. Okay.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Alpha compromised. Activate all units.
There we go. Alright, let's not get knocked off by the helos again this time. Thank you. Nice. All right. Good justice fight.
Fixed up.
50 even. Gain another 11. All right. Okay. Dangerous. Holy shit. Oh, easy. Took a dirt map because of that spread there. Fuck off with that. Oh, good, yeah, and then that one disappears right away. Thanks, fuckos. Shit. Doggo, fuck off. Woof! Excuse me.
Shut
That was a shitty assembly, but looks like we might still be pulling some back on it. Unusual. Unusual. That was kind of a dumb phase one there. Oh shit. Oh, that's a bad spread right there. Alright, well, not a great cleanup at the end. That was kind of slow, but we're losing a few seconds. Ugh, 247. Just caught me with a laser to the face. Alright. Pretty good focus, I think, as long as we're not losing too much. 212, lost about 3 seconds. Oh, what the hell? There was still one mine left in there? That's pretty stupid. That was a pretty stupid down. Get him. Alright, well, despite that dumb down, looks like we're still gaining back, huh? 214. Gaining back 8. Alright, well, here's was Licorice's downfall. Let's see what we can do with Peanut. Let's see if our Splatoon skills are greater than the Venom Splatoon skill. Usually I take a silly down. Oh, well, that was almost a little dicey. We made it. Oh, come on! I needled right into it, huh? That was silly. That was some silly bullshit. Oh, come on, really? Fuck. Alright, as much said like blue for drill 2, looks like that's not happening. Well, unless... Nah, fuck it. We ain't no cowards this go around. Oh, Jesus Christ! That was a dangerous move. My goodness. Oh, are you? I don't think we're going anywhere, except you're going on the scrap heap and I'm moving on. Bitch ass Venom. 204. Still gained a half second despite that dumb down? Wow. Still got more to recover on that, I bet. Woo, careful. That was kind of... Whoa! Jesus! Trying to jump me into a gang or something. Wow. They were ready for me. Oh, easy. A little bit dicey there. Doggo, fuck off, please. Ooh. 203, wow. Getting close to a flat 2 on Centrifuge is pretty impressive. We'll take it. Oh jeez, we're in kind of a bad spot here. Let's get out of here. Oh man. It's kind of a silly place to be. An ideal control, but did the business and we're out. We're out in one piece, so whatever. I don't even care that I lost 3 and change there.
hoping to catch it at the right spawn point there. Dude to get speared, but alright. Of course, it's one dude left over there.
Little bitch.
Alright, how do we do here? 247? Eh. Well, we're a full minute ahead, which is... very curious. Very, very curious. Oh, excuse me, fucko. Just wanted to grab that one really quick. Set of shit going on there. No, fucking come on. Ass. Oh yeah, good. She gets that one right away. Come back here, you fucking coward. Ass. Steals two batteries and a power up from me. Shit. Get up, please. Fuck you. Safety. Oh, I can't, can I? I disagree. Alright, safety. A little bit of safety there. Be able to keep her focused on me. Oh, nice. Wow. Okay, well, probably lost quite a bit there because she got two batteries out of us, but... we had a stellar first phase, which still allowed us to save 3 seconds, huh? Okay. Okay. Ain't gonna complain about that. My goodness. But still, it's kind of suspicious. Firepower there, but I guess we'll have to make do with a coward strat's shutdown. Nice, alright. Oh, that was getting dicey there. grab the shutdown there because I don't like my dancing as of late. Nice. Okay. Shit, Medulla. My goodness, that was pretty solid. Except for the missing firepower on Embryo refight. Nice! Didn't even have to do a panic swap there. Okay.
Fixed up.
Wow. 48-15, huh? Okay. Alright. Something else. We'll take that.